All right, guys, this is how you cold start a leaf blower. Number one, you get it cold, like shove it down here in the snow. And you just do this. Try a little of that.
I need to drive.
There we go.
Come on, boy. Come on.
We thought this golf cart would do pretty good in the snow. One of the problems with this vehicle here, it's got belt drive, and that means loss of power. So we'll leave that right there for now, since you shut off. So we'll leave that there for now. It belongs in the weeds. Okay. I got an idea. So like they say, guys, out of sight, out of mind. Maybe if we're lucky, we won't have to think about it for about 3 months until spring or something. Thanks for watching. Alrighty, guys, this is how you cold start a video camera. Okay. Alright, guys, this is how you cold start a leaf blower. Number